Hey, welcome to another solo hunt. I'm doing the mastering Cobra Gadachi now. Because I need to do it before I can move on to the next monster. Unfortunately. Or fortunately, depending on how you look at it. Yeah, we'll get some more honey. Oh, he's this way. Given how well my last couple master rank hunts have gone, I am dreading this. I've completed them all, but it took forever, you know? I don't think that's really a problem. I like playing this game. It's just the jump and health that these monsters have between high rank and master rank is like, wow. I just saw an Anjan track. That's not good. Ah, dang it. Okay, I didn't set it off. Good. You gonna come over? Oh my god, he is. Aww. I just barely missed him. That felt good. Ooh. This Cobra Gadachi isn't messing around. I just about to say, just about said Cobra Gadachi. Man, I am just getting falling for stupidest things. How did I fall for that? How did he miss? Yep, I'm gonna hit that. Running again, huh? I did not do that much to you. Wait, wasn't there a bone? Yeah, there's a bone power right here. I'm gonna collect some more bones. I am, of course, going to try to capture this thing. Up to the nest, really? Okay, buddy. Ooh. I asked for that. Yeah. Your tail can get it. That was a fail. Ooh! Pretty sure I just about rolled right into that. Oh, I can't believe I just did that. Oh, it's okay, he came down. Yeah, of course, he moves away from it before it can go off. Jesus! Jeez! Alright. Oh, come on! They want all of that health. I just went back. Oh, thank you, Axel. What the heck? I can't even move right now. Oh, and I'm stunned. Oh, he's running. After that big power up, huh? All that lightning and electricity and all and thunder and all that, that big power up has got you all glowing. You run. I meant to grab the good bug. Scout fly thing. It was looked like for a second there it was gonna tell me to jump down. Bada boom. Where is he fleeing to? Oh wow. They just got me running across the entire dang map. Oh, he ran to here. I hope he didn't just do something to heal himself. And over here. Ooh! Yeah, that was beautiful. Oh, wait, he's stunned. No, wait. Oh, his light, his electricity build up. That's good. Ah, oh, how did that hit me? No. Man, this thing is running around in circles. Oh, shut up, you stupid little things. I get walloped. Mm-hmm. Oh, I broke apart. That was my own stupidity right there. Did I break? Oh, I did break his tail. You're running. Oh, he's exhausted too. That's cool. Oh, you think eventually, one day, I would remember to bring some dung bombs? Here's hoping this dang thing doesn't follow us. Okay, I don't think it is. And Pfizer's not pooky pooky here, though. Oh, of course he didn't get... Oh, no, yeah, he did get poisoned. I think I've annoyed him. Those combos, man. Oh, no, stunned. Stunned. Do not faint me. Do not faint me. Ow! Ow! Just ow! I'm going for the bigger swamp. Oh. Even though it's caught in my throat there. Definitely have it. Sorry. That's good, don't touch the poison me. But you can't over the dodgy. I'm all happy that you did that. Ah, dang it. And he's gonna run again. This is actually going a lot better than I thought it was going to. Really? You? What are you gonna do to a Tobagadachi? Wait, is he... He's not limping. Is he? About to say. Like, he can't be limping already. Oh, that would have been so cool if I had nailed that. Where'd he go? There he is. Okay, I don't know how that hit me. Dang it. I just keep getting caught in his attack. It's that right there. How did I freaking fall for that? Oh, really? You reason to leave. Chris, get out of here. I need to stop blocking my attack. Okay, Tobagodachi is leaving again, right into the dang Anjant. Goodbye. Oh, I ain't sticking around. Heck no. Seriously? Man, sick and tired of those dang roars. Oh, he's messing me up. Yeah, of course, holy crap. Back. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh, that was stupid. Why did I just do that? Why is it just walking around in a circle? That was weird. But you're gonna run again? No. Okay. I deserve that. Dang. Oh, crap. I am so close now. Seriously? Why are you back? Oh, you're running. Okay. Up here we go, apparently. Get two mega potions back. He's not capturable yet. No way. Yeah, I was about to say. He just ran back to the nest. I deserve that. And I totally deserve it. That is not the direction I wanted you to go in. Back to almost being dead again. Well, thank you. Freaking stuns. I need to get some stun resistant decorations. Of course, I'm not that lucky. I think I can try to make one, can I? Oh, did you flinch? She ran out of stamina. I'm confused because he's acting like he's exhausted. Oh, Aha, made you fall. Not where I wanted that to hit. I'm an idiot. He's electrified himself up. Oh, no, don't go there. He's really just gonna keep getting up on the thing. Swing again. Yeah, go figure. They look so cool like that, though. Alright, Tobirashi is just a coolly designed monster, period. Boy, he's fleeing quite a ways. Where are you going? We were just getting started and then you just ran away. You always do that. Hey, you wanna look over here? That kinda works. Oh, really? Stupid branch. Healing up. Oh, crap. Okay, how did that hit me? I was definitely out of range of that tail. Oh, he... Oh, it broke apart. Oh, I broke his face. I deserve that. No, I didn't want to put the dang bow away. That is not what I wanted to do, stunned. Oh, and the engine's here. Okay, he walked away. Broke apart, broke one of his claws. Dang, oh, one of his legs? Yeah, his leg. Not the claw, his leg. What am I talking about? I don't know what I'm talking about. Ignore me. Oh, he's exhausted. That's kind of cool. Yeah, everything's slowing down. Now he is limping. Okay. This is gonna be capture, I think. Yeah. What? But he was limping. He should have gone back to the net. Was I mistaken? He's actually not. Oh, is he walking like that because he was exhausted? I don't know. That's bother. Yeah, that's where I am. There you go. Thank you. It would help if I would actually do that move in the direction I wanted to move in. Here. Yeah, that's the way I wanted to go, except for the bugs, but I'm not really worried about those jerks. Go that way. Oh, Axel's been poisoned. Go figure. You can't help yourself, Ax. Dang it. He's been poisoned? I think he has. Still not limping. Are you serious? Ooh. Be fun. It's always fun. Chase him down. Tell me about these master rank fights, though. They hunt. And I just give the monsters massive amounts of HP. Oh, come on, that should have been. I should have grabbed onto him. Nice, if I could get him down again. Oh, I did not even realize I walked back into him. Oh, we have a three-way turf war, pretty much. Oh no, there you go, they're dipped out. I'm gonna end your end. Okay. Now, that is definitely limping. That has to be limping. Okay. How far are the train? Where are the train? Way too far. Again. Why did he go here if he's limping? Okay.